Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. How are you? Happy almost summer. Yes, I haven't been able to enjoy this heat yet. So I'm cheating. I'm using a little light help to make me look like I've been in the sun. I was in the sun yesterday, but I don't think I got this tan overnight. So I'm not cheating. I'm not using any self-tanner anymore. That was a nightmare. Don't want to talk about it. All right, so today we're going to try some energy drinks because, you know, summer, time to play, time to get out there and be energetic. So I'm going to try two more flavors from Bang. We had some issues with one of the cans last time tasting like perm, and that was because it was expired. So I got another can of it. I don't remember whether it was the unicorn or the cotton candy, so I got one of each. Try them back to back again. Hopefully they don't taste like perm still. This time I got a Star Blast since yesterday was Memorial Day and 4th of July is coming up. And this one, it sounded really good. Black cherry vanilla. So hopefully these will taste nummy. So let's go. Do-do-do. Oh, the black cherry vanilla salt smells tasty. Tasty. It's very sweet, super sweet, and it just kind of hangs there. It's really good. It's like one of those cherry lollipops that, well, back in the day when doctors were cool pediatricians and they'd give you a lollipop at the end. So when my sister went to the doctor, they would give her sugar-free lollipops, sorbitol ones, and then they just stopped giving kids lollipops because doctors just don't care anymore, I guess. I don't know. That's the way it feels. I mean, throw a prescription at me, and hopefully I won't die from the prescription. All right, let's do this Star Blast. I don't know what it's supposed to smell like, but it smells like chapstick, like berry chapstick. It is also very, very sweet, but the flavor doesn't linger as long. So the cherry vanilla is very tasty, but I don't like how sweet it is. So I would have to add it to something else. Maybe some Coke or Sprite or even some like Pellegrino or something that was like a lime, cherry limeade, vanilla cherry lime. I will try that another time, but not today. So the sweetness kind of takes it down for me. I mean, it's good. Don't get me wrong. So on a scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 7. I would give it an 8 if it was just a little more tart and a little less sweet. This one, again, I don't know what flavor this is supposed to be. I have no idea. Does it say on here? I don't know what star is. Nope. Doesn't say anything. All right. So anyway, that one I give a 7.5. I can't give it an 8 because it's still very sweet. And I don't know what flavor it is. It's some sort of berry. Faux artificial berry flavoring. Don't know what that's supposed to be. Maybe it's like Star Blast is supposed to be like the red, white, and blue bomb pops. Don't know. So I give it 7.5 because it's still super sweet. And I don't know what flavor it is. I would give it an 8 if it was a little sweet. And I knew what the flavor was. So out of those two, I would probably drink them with something else because I want to dumb that sweetness down. So like I said, maybe a Perrier, a Pellegrino, any of those, just to add, I mean, since it's fizzy, also add it to it to kind of just water it down, but not a lot. I mean, you could do club soda too, but you know, I figure might as well go foo-foo if you're going to go foo-foo. Anyway, hope this is interesting to you guys. Hope you're having a great summer. Stay cool because my pool ain't open here, so I'm suffering. So have a good one. See you in the next video.